I bless my God and deal my brother's sisters.
That I can be seen in my thoughts and my words.
A reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah. On that day, a shoot shall sprout from the stump of Jesse, and from his roots above shall blossom. The Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him, the Spirit of wisdom and of understanding, the Spirit of counsel and of strength, the Spirit of knowledge and of fear of the Lord. His delight shall be the fear of the Lord. Not by appearance shall he judge, nor by hearsay shall he decide. He shall strive, but he shall judge the poor with justice, and decide aright from the lands afflicted. He shall strike the ruthless with the rod of his mouth, and with his breath of his lips, he shall slay the wicked. Justice shall be the band around his waist, and faithfulness a belt upon his hips. Then the wolf shall be a guest of the lamb, and the new heart shall lie down with the kid. The cow and the young lion shall browse together, with a little child to guide them. The cow and the bear shall be made horse together, shall rest. The lion shall eat hay like the ox. The baby shall play with the cobra's den, and the child lay his hand on the other's name. There shall be no harm or ruin on all my holy mountain, for the earth shall be filled with knowledge of the Lord, as water covers the sea. On that day, the root of Jesse set up a signal for the nations, that the Gentiles shall sing out, for his dwelling shall be glorious. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
With judgment. profound peace till the moon be no more. May he rule from sea to sea and from the river to the ends of the earth.
After the conquest to continue the celebration of the Holy Eucharist. Pray, brethren, our sacrifice and accept the word of God, Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of His holy church.
Be pleased, O Lord, with our humble prayers and offerings, and since we have no merits to plead our cause, come and be praying to our rescue with the protection of your mercy, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
This gift is to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is so divine in us, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God.
There was a reason.
bring your presence and minister to you, humbly we pray that you partake in the body and blood of Christ, and God into one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring you to the fullness of charity, together with Christ in the Ventura and all the world. Remember also, brothers and sisters, who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in our mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray. That we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints, who have reached you through all the ages, may we merit to rejoice in our life and in praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever.
Thank you.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
The Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go
love of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Water.